Snoopy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap out the cut,
give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble, cause ain't nothing but a G-bang,
baby.
Two low-down G's, so we
crazy.
Death Row is the label that pays
me.
Unfadable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'm a lad, I'm understand. From a young G's perspective, and before me they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man, and learning her man,
and at the same time burning her man.
Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute, cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it.
Yeah.
And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well if it's good enough to get off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and
Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got killed cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro at the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope. Take a toast but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue. And with me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode.